So after 3 days of t-shirt sales, our total has come to $5 US. Today we're going to be selling t-shirts on an Instagram page with 50,000 followers. My Instagram page with 50,000 followers is in the anime category. So we're going to be selling some anime merch. The anime that I decided that we're going to be selling merch is Uzaki-chan Wants to Hang Out. That anime was pretty relevant a few months ago, so I think we should get a few sales of that anime. And we're not going to be dropshipping shirts because that's too much of a hassle. For a small project like this, we're going to be using websites which you can just put your design on and sell the shirts directly to the consumer, and they take a large cut from your t-shirts. That's fine right now because we just want to make it quick and easy. The best website to sell t-shirts is no doubt Teespring. They give the best percentages from the sales, but we're not going to be using Teespring. We're going to be using Zazzle because the design I wanted for the t-shirt is not there on Teespring, and the design which matches the character is only on Zazzle, so we're going to be using Zazzle. But Zazzle give much less royalties on each t-shirt sold, but we're going to have to do it because anime fans might get triggered if we use the wrong design, so we don't want to make them angry, so we're going to be using Zazzle for this one. So let's make our store on Zazzle. Okay, so I've made the store on Zazzle, and I've put the link of the store in my Instagram bio. Here's my Instagram. I'm not going to show the username because I don't want you weirdos to go around messing my stats up. So I'm going to blur out the user. Now we just need to make the post. Let's make the post now. Okay, so this is the post. I know it's a bit explicit, but you know, people are attracted to explicit things and they'll see it on the explore page, and you know how thirsty people are nowadays, so they'll just click on it the moment they see it. We're going to be using another trick in this. For those people who have Instagram theme pages, you can put your ad on the second page of a Instagram post, so people think it's a normal post and they won't get turned off by an ad on your page. So when only the interested people will swipe and see that it's actually ad. Do let them know it's ad. Put it in the description, in the caption, saying that swipe or swipe left or link in bio, so that people know it's ad. So the post is done and the store is set up. Now we just have to wait for people to go and click on the store and buy something from the store. No. So guys, I have some bad news. The post that we posted didn't do that well. It was one of the most worst performing posts on our page. So that translated to no sales on our website. The reason was because I increased the price of the shirts on the website to get more royalty, because I'm crazy like that. Just kidding. The main problem was the ad that we posted on our page. It didn't do well, and the whole and all our sales depended on the ad. So all we can do is now wait a few more days and hope our post gets some traction and we get some ads. After two failure miserable days, we finally have some good news. Our post went viral, boys. We got almost 10,000 likes and around 120,000 views on our post. What does that translate to in t-shirt sales? We sold a whopping 10. That's it. We just sold 10 t-shirts, boys. And on the website we use, 10 t-shirts is about $30 in sales. I know on Teespring it would be much more. I could have earned like $70, $80 or maybe even $100 on Teespring, depending on the thing I was selling. But they didn't have the design I wanted. And as the minimum withdrawal amount on the website we used is $50, we can't withdraw the $30 inside the website. So that brings our total profit to $0.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
This doesn't mean you can't earn money from pages with 50,000 followers. You can earn around $50 a month selling shoutouts, depending on your niche. If you're in the art niche or the photography niche, you might even earn more than that. So right now, when you're below 100K, I would suggest selling only shoutouts and not products, because then people might think you're just spamming ads, will unfollow your page. So guys, if you want to know how I got over 250,000 followers across all my Instagram pages, drop a like and comment below. My next video will be most probably about that only. So see you in the next one.